You know, as physicians, we always hope to leave some legacy, but only very few people are able to do that. I think certainly Bill has done that as a doctor, and also you can argue as a humanitarian. What he's done for the care of kids with heart defects is just second to none.
Dr. William Neches has a knack for transforming things for the better. He came to UPMC Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh in 1972, where he worked until retirement in 2005.
Bill arrived with an explosion of energy and enthusiasm, and it was a field that was just beginning. So there was a wealth of material in just looking at patients and describing how patients fared with their diagnosis, what the results of different treatments were. Bill had the energy, in addition to everything else he was doing, to work on putting that together and then publishing articles. And that's where so many articles were published about the management of congenital heart defects, either simple ones or more complex ones.
Along with Drs. James Zuber-Bueller and Sang Park, Bill helped establish pediatric cardiology in Pittsburgh while mentoring trainees like Don Fisher.
Children's Hospital in the 80s began to be known as a top pediatric cardiology program in the country. And it wasn't just the cardiology part of it, it was cardiac surgery and all the other specialties that go along with that. So people wanted to be trained at Children's Hospital in pediatric cardiology.
He is most straightforward, spearheaded, and doer, not the watcher. So he is a role model to everybody.
Throughout his career, Bill wholeheartedly supported the AHA while he moved through positions with increasing responsibility at UPMC Children's. As medical director of informatics, he was instrumental in making the hospital a pioneer in its use of computerized electronic medical records. However, Bill's primary focus was and remains patients and families. In 1975, Bill founded Heart to Heart, one of the first support groups for parents of children with heart conditions. In 1979, he suggested an annual picnic. Now in its 41st year, the event attracts hundreds of exuberant kids and parents to Turner Dairy Farms. In 1991, Bill founded a heart camp, which gives kids with cardiac conditions a week of camaraderie, supervised by medical staff.
Over the past 30 years, Heart Camp has served thousands of children with heart conditions. The positive impact that his camp has made has spread to so many aspects of their lives. Many of these kids would not be the people they are today without having come to camp. And all of that is possible because of Bill's bold idea 30 years ago.
Joanne Cottle, like Keith McIntyre, was among the first counselors to be recruited by Dr. Neches.
Until then, I really hadn't met anyone else my age with a heart defect, but Heart Camp makes that normal because everybody at the swimming pool, at the climbing wall, everybody has scars.
A lot of the parents will tell me these kids come home different. They're more confident, their self-esteem has improved, and they just feel better about themselves and about their heart conditions.
Cottle became a physician's assistant and helped found a heart camp in Arizona. She now works at UPMC Children's and volunteers at Heart Camp.
The impact that Dr. Neches has made on patients, on caregivers, on families is more than I think anyone can measure, honestly. It's not just here in Pittsburgh, but across the country, across the world. All of these patients that he cared for are now, a lot of us are now adults and luckily caring for other patients. And so even the impact he made, he's still making it.